appreciate you all coming. change, so it's a little bit of a white winter song. There's a little bit.
Oh,
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. At this time, I'd like to do a song for my mother. She's working tonight. Something out there. It's my favorite song. It's her favorite song. And it's a song called How Great Thou Art. This is the last before your son called. If you love me, if you love me, let me know it. If you don't, then move it. It goes like this.
Yeah.
same time, man. Maybe God knows, so we'll do it. This one calls on a break, just like this.
Thank you.
Let's just play your rush. beautiful artist. Thank you very much. There's a lot there is some cultural energy. Congratulations. daughters to you. My daughter, Lisa Marie Elizabeth, is right there. My daughter, Tina. My two stepdaughters, Robin and Kimmy. And here she is. Come on out here, sweetheart. This is my daughter here, Miss Millie. She is a sweetheart. What's her name? She's so shy, I guess. She's not really. This is every bit of fantastic audience, and I hope you didn't like the beans and everything. Tell me out there. Cornbread and beans, I've never had a party like that. Brother Bob and my very good friend, Brother Bean, and all my relatives are in the back seats. They got little cheap seats. They can't sit there, so we go back to Mama and all of them. And, ladies and gentlemen, that's all I'll meet you again. May God bless.